Today we are going to draw a carrot. Let's start.